cats, a jungle of friends. Want to introduce to you.
When we go through the jungle, over hill and valley and brook,
we'll set the stage and turn the page and open up the jungle book.
So set the stage
and turn the page and open up the jungle book.
Yeah.
gotta give you a big hug!
No mistakes about it. You're going home.
I am home, you mean
can't I?
Thank you.
So you want a man cub?
Crazy.
What do you want me for?
Well, have a banana, cousin. How do we explain it, monkeys? Now I'm the king of the swingers, the jungle VIP.
He reached the top and had to stop,
and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men.
We're tired of monkeying around. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. I wanna be like you. Ooh, ooh. I wanna walk like you, talk like you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You see, it's true. Ooh, ooh. And ain't like me,
and me, and me, and me.
Can learn to be you, ooh, ooh, man, too. Ooh, ooh. Share con! Share con!
Buddy be?
Here!
Surely someone must stop something. And rest assured, man cub, I'll find you, wherever you are.
Well, looks like he's finally asleep. That was close, Baggy.
Too close, Blue.
Too close.
That's why we gotta get him to the Man Village World before it's too late.
I promised he could stay here with me.
But you're right, Bagheera. I'll tell him in the morning.
We have no choice. He's got to leave the jungle.
You promised!
He promised!
I know, little buddy, but you've got to understand.
You have to leave the jungle before it's too late. It's for your own good.
No!
Well, don't just stand here. We gotta get Mowgli before Shere Khan does.
Oh, if anything happens to that little guy, I'll never forgive myself. He doesn't understand the danger he's in.
Scrawny thing.
She won't last long.
Go ahead, laugh. I don't care.
Oh, come on.
What's wrong?
You look like you have a good friend in the world.
I haven't.
Hey, who protected you when Shere Khan came looking for you?
We did!
You have lots of friends in the jungle.
Really?
Our friends are fine.
7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come.
Thank you. That's bright. I can't see anything. Before you guys head out today, that this is a fabulous, epic production of Jungle Book, I would like to especially thank five amazing human beings for helping us put this play together. And there are five directors that, I can't even see you guys. Wow. Five directors that helped us do everything, that helped us, I didn't do anything, helped them do everything to put on this amazing, amazing performance. So I'm going to set these down real quick, and I'm going to call them up. So let's see who we have first. We have, first of all, we have Jennifer Thermino, so one of our directors. She's gone? Okay.
Oh, that's just
it. All right, well, that worked out really well. All right. Let's try, okay, let's have the mother-daughter team, please. Mother-daughter team of Fasha and Janelle. Okay, stay up here. Stay up, we'll have them all together. We also have, oh, no, we gotta wait for her. And then, let's see, how about Sharon? Where is Ms. Bruin? She is. And finally, the head honcho, the one who put it all together, is Joy. Thank you so much for coming.
This year help us out. I cannot, most certainly not take a lot of the credit for it. We had our backdrops. It's almost like a whole elementary came together to put on this show. And so our backdrops were done by the third grade team, and they did the beautiful canopy. We've got art classes involved. We've got fourth grade and some fifth grade classes, and even people as little as second, first grade were involved in making some of the props. So it's such a great community we have here, and I'm really hoping you go home with a happy feeling today of the bare necessities and enjoying our show. Some of you, see you tomorrow night. Okay?